This your first day? Drop it. I can't believe they make you wear an orange apron. That's so 2007. I mean, who shops at national chains anymore? Doesn't everybody shop local? And like, even if you want to do it yourself, there's nobody in there that knows what's going on, right? I mean, it's like, right? And did you see that picture the guy brought in? I mean, his lawn had more weed than Coachella. Seriously. I like helped him get rid of those. And he was like, going to come back for another project. And I was like,
but first,
do it yourself. Do it yourself. Do it yourself. Can you help me pick a filter? I don't know if I should go with XX Pro or Valencia. I want to look tan. What should my caption be? I want it to be clever. How about hashtag live? I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down?
But first,
do it yourself. Don't. Wait, pause. Is that the most interesting value guy over there? He's such a creep. Yeah, the one next to the girl with no shoes on.
That's so ratchet.
Is bazillion a word? Because we have like a bazillion spray paint colors. What's your favorite color? Because some of the names are like totally weird, like blue. Who comes up with that? Wait, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Oh wait, never mind, I'm fine. I was just thinking about having to shop at that orange place. Let's don't do this. I feel like I know every customer in this club, I mean store. They always come back to see me, and I'm always like,
but first,
do it yourself. Do it yourself.